I must be mellowing with age, but I want to say this very clearly. The next time I'm not asked the first question,
you had to convince Chris to take the role of Captain America. Was that difficult to talk him into that?
You know, that's great. In hindsight, I get to take credit for everything, right? Okay. There's no Marvel Cinematic Universe without me. Yeah, I did everything. It's like
you're like... Now, if Iron Man and Thor got into a fight,
yes,
who would win?
I think I should answer this question.
Okay.
Chris?